And now he puts himself first up against the great Andre. This is what it's all about, Euro Championships, night match in America. A legend in Andre Agassi against possible future legend in Roger Federer. Federer very quickly after the attack there. Oh yes, what a rally! Oh, gorgeous shot. Such a good return. Just sensational hitting from Federer. Agassi giving it everything. Well, Agassi obviously just expecting Federer to try and stay in the rally here. Super work from Andre Agassi. A dry volley that Agassi would have been proud of. Oh, take that. Oh, stupendous return. There for him, and that's what he thinks of it. He just missed. Again, there was a chance. Oh. The classic punch and counter punch. Too good. Sensational game from Andre Agassi. Nothing much you could do about that. That is not Andre Agassi. You have to be careful before they're making a move. Can't make a forehand to save his life at the moment, Federer. It's six set points for Agassi as they turn round. And the serve good enough. Plenty of very good stuff from Andre, considering he's been out since the US Open. Oh, that's amazing. The shot before the winner from Federer. Thank you very much. Anything you can do. Oh, fantastic return, great second shot, and still he lost the rally, Andre.
It's going to be tough to take.
What a beautifully manufactured shot. He was in no man's land to a certain extent.
Game, Federer.
And this time he's got it. Just needed the one.
Lovely team.
Two cracking shots, devilish slice, and then that topspin forehand. He's out. Mike Morrissey signaling that he agrees with the call. Agassi, not too worried. The crowd recognizing now. Oh, it wasn't out. A little bit of it got the line, according to TMI.
Deuce. Advantage better.
Federer has done so well again. The tactic of bringing Andre in works. Oh, yes. Probably heard it from Federer, signifying another. But no such things as Andre. We've got majestic shot.
And it's very difficult when the ball's this low. Look how much wrist he had to use.
Oh, stop it. He's missed it. And there, most probably, is the match for Roger Federer.
What?
just fantastic. And Darren Cahill salutes that shot, salutes what Andre's done in the last few minutes. Forehand, which was in trouble early on in the match.
14-13. Game. Federer.
And as he's staring down, as if he thought the ball was wide.
Federer leads 6-5.
And he just closed it down so well then. A devilish slice from Agassi. Simply amazing shot from Agassi. Oh! Once circumspect, and it worked. Forehand, which has been a thorn in the side here and there throughout the match, Roger Federer. It's in. No, it's not. Yes, he's made it. Thought there was a call of out. But Federer triumphs. A terrific struggle. But Roger Federer has made it through, saving two match points against Andre Agassi. And the crowd salute. They're disappointed, but they salute a terrific match and a wonderful winner in Federer.